The circular carbon economy is a sustainable way of approaching energy and climate goals. It implicitly values all options and encourages all efforts to mitigate carbon accumulation in the atmosphere while facilitating global economic growth. Inspired by nature, it is a closed-loop system where carbon emissions are reduced, reused, recycled, and removed to restore the balance of the carbon cycle. KAUST is catalyzing the circular carbon economy by contributing scientific advances in the development of engineering, chemical and biological technologies, in addition to clean and traditional energy solutions, which include hydrogen fuel and other advanced materials. The city of the future efficiently manages energy production and use. KAUST researchers are developing technologies by integrating next-generation solar cells with efficiencies greater than 28%. Hydrogen production, smart decentralized wastewater treatment, novel air conditioning, and energy-saving lights for smarter homes and neighborhoods. Artificial intelligence technology further supports city-scale planning and operation, enabling reduced energy consumption and CO2 emissions. The future of farming is sustainable and smart. KAUST researchers are using flexible, lightweight, easy-to-install thin-film panels as solar screens and semi-transparent solar cell windows on greenhouses to both optimize plant growth conditions and generate electricity. Emerging sensors and remote sensing tools offer an improved capacity to track and monitor water use and account for the carbon generated. Self-cleaning solar panels are used in arid, dusty regions to ensure power supply. Fresh vegetables are grown using salt water via technology that reduces typical greenhouse cooling requirements and ensures efficient plant growth. Organic waste is recycled for desert agriculture, increasing food security while significantly reducing water consumption and pollution to fight desertification and climate change. Decarbonizing the atmosphere to recarbonize the biosphere. KAUST researchers are seeking to exploit nature-based solutions to reduce atmospheric CO2 levels while enriching terrestrial and ocean ecosystems. Focusing on a blue carbon approach via mangrove and seagrass restoration projects, on recycling CO2 with bacterial systems, and on algae farming, these solutions target both climate change mitigation and adaptation. Redefining CO2 as a valuable material, KAUST researchers are reusing CO2 in combination with green hydrogen to produce e-fuels that can be used for sustainable mobility, the conversion of renewable energy to formic acid, and catalysts that can turn CO2 into useful platform chemicals for fuels, such as methanol and syngas, can provide a blueprint for the gas station of the future. Green and blue ammonia are also explored as carbon-free fuels, and together with McLaren, we're investigating e-fuel formulations for Formula One cars. Carbon capture and storage are essential to manage down the impacts of atmospheric CO2 levels. KAUST researchers are helping to reduce the CO2 reaching the atmosphere and looking to remove CO2 that has already accumulated there. Novel materials and processes address capture directly from the air and at point of emission sources. Storage via geobased solutions, including basaltic rock chemistry, use for enhanced oil recovery and for geothermal energy transport are also key. The Kingdom of Saudi Arabia has created its own national circular carbon economy program. KSA and 195 other parties have signed the Paris Agreement to lower CO2 emissions by reducing, reusing, removing, and recycling carbon. We at KAUST are doing our part to contribute to this at a national level by supporting the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia in championing their CCE program. KAUST's Circular Carbon Initiative aims to fill the innovation gap through multidisciplinary research and development. We welcome you to the KAUST Circular Carbon Initiative, and we invite you to join us in discussing and exploring ideas to further advance the kingdom by improving the health of our planet.